off, winning the ground ball for Elazar. Long stick chance, and he scores. Transition looked over, Roanoke, and Luke Kammerman ducked it. That one home. Get it in the box. No one ever really stopping the ball for the last second there. Did it tough into Kane? Now that Grayville get that attempt off for docking, and he buries it. Great finish to complete the hat trick. But Luke Kammerman has an opening, and he buries that to put the Maroons up two. For a foul and another one. That's Luke Kammerman breaking the assist record. That's the game for Bell. And he fires in another. He's got a slam dunk for the exclamation point. Looks like he got that in before the buzzer. And that's going to do it. Count the goal. It's a little icing on the cake for Roanoke as the Maroons are able to grind out a win and knock off the Wolverines here.